it's obviously a sort of a drag on YouTube sometimes, you know. It's fun to watch stuff, but if it sounds shitty, it's like you can only watch it so much. It's much better for acoustic stuff.